and mighty deeds is the salvation of his right hand. Some such comparison, some in voice, but we will call upon the name of the Lord our God. They have been treaded and fall, but we have risen and set upright. O Lord, take your king and hearken unto us in the day when we call upon you. Quieren que llegamos a Francisco Cerezo. Que Francisco Cerezo va a pedir a Cerezo que se dice de alguien que se podrá. Quien ha pequeño en sus jardines, a su vez, a su ato, y su tenis en San Geleón, a su tenis en Tatón. O si por eso está Tatón, o el día de Tóxico, a su cara se ha seguido, a su vez, 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 a su vez,
Lord, thou shalt open my lips, and my mouth shall declare thy praise. O Lord, thou shalt open my lips,
cried unto the Lord with my voice, and he heard me out of this holy mountain. I lay down, slept, I woke, for the Lord will help me. I will not be afraid of 10,000 of people to set themselves against the ground about. Arise, O Lord, Savior, my God, for thou hast smitten all without cause on mine enemies, to teach the sinners hast thou broken. Salvation is of the Lord, and the blessing is upon thy people. I lay me down, slept, I woke, for the Lord will help me. O Lord, rebuke me not, and thine anger to chasten me, and thy wrath of thine eyes have fasted in me, and thou slay thine hands heavily upon me. There is no healing in my flesh in the face of thy wrath, and there is no peace in my bones in the face of my sins. For my iniquities have risen high in my head, as a heavy burden have been pressed heavily upon me. My bruises have become noisy and corrupt in the face of my body. I have been wretched, and nobody bowed down until the end of the day long, I went with downcast face. For my loins are filled with mockings, and there is no healing in my flesh. I am afflicted and humbled exceedingly, I bore from the agony of my heart. O Lord, before thee is all my desire, my goodness I hid from thee. My heart was troubled, my faith hath failed me, and the light of my mind, even this, is not with me. My friends and my neighbors do not ever against me answer, and my nearest of kin stood afar off. And they that sought after my soul use violence, and they that sought after her, and they that sought evil is for me spake vengeance and craftiness is all that they long that they meditate. But as for me, like a deaf man, I heard not, and such a speechless man that openeth not his mouth. And I became as a man that heard not, and it's not in his mouth of reproofs. For thee have I hoped, O Lord, thou wilt hearken unto me, O Lord my God. For I said, let never my enemies rejoice over me. Yea, when my feet were shaken, those who have spake those words against me. For I am ready for scourges, and my sorrows continually before me. For I will declare my iniquity, and I will take heed concerning my sin. But mine enemies live and remain stronger than I, and they that hate me unjustly and multiply. They that render me evil for good slander me because I pursue goodness. Forsake me not, O Lord my God, depart not from me. Be attentive unto my help, Lord of my salvation. Forsake me not, O Lord my God, depart not from me. Be attentive unto my help, O Lord of my salvation. O God my God, unto thee I rise early at dawn, my soul that thirsteth for thee. How often hath my flesh longed after thee in the land barren and untrodden and unwatered. So in the sanctuary have I appeared before thee to see thy power and thy glory. For thy mercy is better than life, my lips shall praise thee. So shall I bless thee in my life, and in my name will I lift up my hands. As with marrow and fatness, that my soul be filled, and the lips of rejoicing shall my mouth praise thee. If I remember thee on my bed at the dawn and meditated on thee, that thou art becoming open, and shut the thy wings, and I rejoice. My soul hath leaped after thee, thy right hand hath been quick to help me. But as for these in vain have asserted to my soul, they shall go into the nethermost parts of the earth, they shall be surrendered unto the edge of the sword, portions for foxes shall they be, but the kings of the dead in God, everyone shall be praised as spirit by him, for the mouth of them is stopped to speak untrust things. At the dawn I meditated on thee, but thou become a comfort, and the shelter that brings will I rejoice. My soul hath leaped after thee, thy right hand hath been quick to help me. Folks at the church here, if you could never keep getting the ideas to see all that's coming around me. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. O Lord God of my salvation, by thee have I cried of my life before thee. Let my prayer come before thee, bow down thine ear to my supplication. But fear will leave me through my soul and my life, and through gates are thrown nigh. I'm captive and down and go down into the pit. I become as a man without help, fleeing among the dead, like the bodies of the slain that sleep in the grave, and remembers no more, and they cut off from thy hand. They laid me in the lowest pit in darkness and in the shadow of death. Against me is an anger made strong, and all the bullets hast abroad upon me. Thou hast removed my friends afar from me, that they made me an abomination unto themselves. I have been delivered up and have not come forth, my eyes have been removed from poverty. I have cried unto thee, Lord, the holy long I have stretched out my hands unto thee. Nay, for the dead, will there work wonders, or shall physicians raise them up, that they may give thanks unto thee. Nay, shall any of thee tell of thy mercy, and not the truth, and not destruction. Nay, shall they once be known in the darkness, and the righteousness in the land that is forgotten.
But as for me, unto thee, Lord, I have cried, and the morning from my prayer come before thee. Wherefore, Lord, as the cast off my soul, and turns unto thee, so refund me. A poor man of mine, troubled from my youth, yea, having been exalted, it was humbled and brought to distress. Thy fury surpassed upon me, and thy terrors have sorely troubled me. They came round about me like water all the day long, they compassed me about together. Thou hast removed the cloud from me, from the neighbor, my princes, because of my misery. O Lord God of my salvation, by day have I cried of my night before thee. Let my prayer come before thee, bow down and enter into my supplication. Bless the Lord of my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord of my soul, and forget not all that he has done for thee. Whose gracious unto all thy iniquities, who healeth all thy infirmities, who redeemeth thy life from corruption, who crowneth thee with mercy and compassion, who fulfilleth thy desire with good things, and youth shall be renewed as the eagles. The Lord performeth deeds of mercy and executeth judgment for all men of thy wrong. Yet made his wisdom unto Moses and to the sons of Israel the things that he hath willed. Compassionate and merciful is the Lord, of suffering and plenty is in mercy. Not unto the end will he be angry, neither unto eternity will he be wroth. Not according to our iniquities hath he dealt with us, neither according to our sins hath he rewarded us. For according to the height of heaven from the earth, the Lord hath made his mercy to prevail with them that fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far hath he removed our iniquities from us. Like as the Father hath compassion upon his sons, so hath the Lord had compassion upon them that fear him. For he knoweth wherever we are, and he hath remembered that we are dust. As for man, his days are as the grass, as the flower of the field, so shall he blossom forth. But when the wind is passed over, then shall be gone, and the lawn will then know the place thereof. But the mercy of the Lord is from eternity, even as from eternity upon them that fear him. And his righteousness is upon the sons of sons, upon them that keep his testament and remembers commandments to do them. The Lord in heaven hath prepared his throne, and his kingdom will live over all. Bless the Lord, all ye his angels, mighty and strength, that perform his word, to hear the voice of his words. Bless the Lord, all ye his hosts, his ministers, that do his will. Bless the Lord, all ye his works, and every place of his dominion. Bless the Lord, of my soul, and every place of his dominion. Bless the Lord, of my soul. O Lord, hear my prayer, give unto my supplication, and my truth, hearken unto me in thy righteousness, and enter not into judgment with this servant, from thy sight, so no man that may be justified. For the enemy hath persecuted my soul, he hath humbled my life down to the earth. He hath set me in darkness as those that have been long dead, and my spirit within me is become despondent, within me my heart is troubled. I remember days of old, and meditated on all thy works. I pondered on the creations of thy hands. I stretch forth my hands unto thee, my soul thirsteth after thee like a waterless land. Quickly hear me, Lord, my spirit hath fainted away. Turn not the face away from me, lest I be like unto them who go down into the pit. Cause me to hear the mercy in the morning, from thee have I put my hope. Cause me to know, Lord, the way I should walk, for unto thee have I lifted up my soul. Rescue me from an enemy, so Lord, unto thee have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, so thou art my God. Thy good spirit shall lead me in the land of uprightness. For thy name's sake, O Lord, shalt thou quicken me. In thy righteousness shalt thou bring my soul out of affliction, and in thy mercy shalt thou utterly destroy mine enemies, and thou shalt cut off all them that afflict my soul by my servant. Hearken unto me, Lord, in the righteousness, and enter not into judgment with the servant. Hearken unto me, Lord, in the righteousness, and enter not into judgment with the servant. Thy good spirit shall lead me in the land of uprightness. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, without ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Υπέρ
et amens evangelio orthodoxum Christianum Dei et amen. Υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου Μοντή Μητρή, Επιθυμία Πρεσβυτερίου της Αρχής Διακονίας, παντός του κλήρου και του λαού του Κυρίου Δεϊθωμέ. Υπέρ της πόλεως και πολιτείας άρθρους, πάσης πόλεως και χώρας και του πίσκενων αυτές, του Κυρίου Δεϊθωμέ. Υπέρ ευκρασίας αέρων εφορίας των καρπών της γης και καιρών ελληνικών του Κυρίου Δεϊθωμέ. Υπέρ του όντων οδηφορούν των αέρων φορούν των οσών εκπνών των εκπολότων και της σωτηρίας αυτών του Κυρίου Δεϊθωμέ. Από πάση θλίψη, όλε τι κινδύνε και ανάγκε του κυρίου Δεϊθωμέ. Αντιλαβούν σώσον, ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημά ο Θεό τη συγχαρητή. Τη Παναγία Αθράνου, υπερευλογημένη εν δόξα τη ίδια ημά ο Θεό και άλλε τι αρμονίε. Με τα πάνω του Παναγία μνημονεύσεντε σε αυτού και μήλου και πάσαν τη ζωή μου. Χριστό το Θεό παραδομεθώ.
Ότι πρέπει να σε δώσω την ευρωσκήση, το πανδύχρο για το Παναγίου Πνεύματι και αδίκη του Σεώτας
save us and mercy on us and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Amen. Calling to remembrance all holy acts of the most blessed and glorious Lady of the Angels, who is never made to be under the blessed. Let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our Lord.
Thank you.
Be quick to anticipate our closer meeting and say, by that blessing we had at any special death, but the merciful Christ our God, by the blessed feet and death, the foes of the king, now we might anticipate a more perfect Christian, through that your love is good for us all, for whom we stand again. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The Jews of my Savior now be to the tree of the cross, through which that has called us then unto the suffering among the nations, O Christ our God. On it now is worthy to be spread out by thee by hand, and the Spirit that pierced thy holy side of this welcome, we glorify thy infinite with mercy, so much friends of man. Both thou and ever to be a O Mother of Christ our God, O Virgin, blameless and pure, a short priest and spotless, and O Holy Son of God, behold us, O Son of God, willingly and the rich with the perishing of all men, O most blessed Lady, who hath been to be Savior, to grant us the forgiveness of the faith and many sins.
I have to be a something of Marina,
cheer me from the hardships of life and calm the troublings of my passion. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Illumined in rhyme of wisdom and grace, God is not quick with the tyrant's death of Marina, martyr of the Savior, for thou hast strengthened his divine power, both down and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Thou hast shown the path of life and conceived the very life of God, and giving birth to him in the flesh of the Mother of God, and thou hast led the Son to the bonds of death. The Lord of Christ interceded on our behalf, manifested flashing lightning light with the marvelous splendor that dances round about God, sacredly deified the whole pain arena, and granting enlightenment by their intercessions unto them that sing thy praise. O Lord of Christ, intercede on our behalf, cloud the field of thy soul with thy contest of God's mighty one, that is cultivated the sheep of watering, which is preserved by the husbandman, who breathes strength into thee, O admirable virgin martyr. O Lord of Christ, intercede on our behalf, thou hast stained a purple robe of thy own blood, O Lord of Marina, and raised thee robe therewith, thou dwellest illustriously in the realm shall fly as a virgin, of the one who has raised us to thy light. O Lord of Christ, intercede on our behalf. Made strong by the power of the all-affecting spirit, O all-loving water, thou mentally brought us load with thy wrestling, the mighty charm, bullshit charming, and under thy feet, most holy they have told us, shame us. Thou became a grace of the grace of God, the Immaculate Mother of God. Therefore, Marina, the long after thee, was brought in after thee as a virgin unto thee. The Lord of Christ has received on our behalf. He is the fire of strife, or sword's edge, from silent cruelty. He is the death, nor the fierceness of beasts, who is able to separate thee from divine love for all blessed Marina. In time, Lord Christ is proceeding on your path. In time of adversity, thou wast an untraceable and immovable tower of piety, having thy foundation set upon the rock of faith, O all glorious and all blessed Marina. O Lord Christ, interceding on your behalf, thou wast a virgin among martyrs, and thou becamest an invincible martyr among virgins, being wedded to Christ, who gave thee a twofold crown, O all blessed Marina. O Martyr, the sheep that we have, when the fountains of thy holy blood poured forth a holy virgin, they quenched all the error of the idols and brought a home to the waters of that bridegroom, and the holy day of comfort to save us. Made strong by grace, O faithful, to be glorified thee with one accord, for thou gave the birth of the flesh unto him that granted their being unto all things, and thou hast renewed the world. O Martyr of Christ, and on behalf, tenderly loving the passion of him who is passionless, and the death intended died for our sake and for us martyr, thou diest a martyr's death. A martyr of Christ is the sheep on behalf, desiring to obtain the very greatest gift, O all venerable Marina, thou didst endure pains of the flesh as though in another's body. A martyr of Christ is the sheep on behalf. With the drops of thy blood, thou hast quenched the altar fire of atheism and destroyed the minds of the faithful, O Martyr of Marina. O Martyr of Christ, intercede in our behalf, showing the martyr's persevering resistance as a martyr, thou hast crushed the planter under thy most beautiful heels. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Rightly and truly to read the faith of reverence, Jesus, they are tokens of thy grace, birth of God, and from flesh of all men, for the glory of God.
Andi lavos os en leis en kedia filos animas ateos tisi chaiti. Tis paninios atranu hiper dreimenus en doaux ad esvinis en teotor duke aetros en amelies. Meta panos en aien limon absent des eftus kindinus ke pas en tiso animo. Christo pateo para cometa.
Faithful sing thy praise, for by the power of the cross, where the
the courage of our faith, trampling underfoot all the might of the foe, and thou hast now received from heaven the crown of victory upon thy head. Receive, Christ God, the secret of salvation, through all keeping thy memory. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Joseph was amazed to see that which transcendent nature's found. For without thee, thou, O mate, this will conceive and bear a child. And he remembered the blessing and rod of Aaron, the dew upon the fleece and the unburning bush, which was not consumed, though it was all of flames, the sacred protector and betrothed of Christ, as he bare with me before the feast, a virgin fairer than ever childbirth, children.
Behold the full things,
that she is good, know what to do, the will of them that fear them.
O Lord Christ, at the sitting of your death, thou bridegroom of the word, for born thee indeed, with thy God that is a surpassing glory, for he beheld thee consenting for his sake, and patiently endured the strength of the fire, and the painful torments, O glorious Marina, most holy, their hope for saving. Beholding the nature of mortals washed clean of the former curse, by the offspring of thy virginity, O blameless virgin, we glorify him that in his compassion was born of thee, O Lord, our pure, beseech him that we be saved. O Martyr of Christ, intercede in our behalf. Thou art become light, drawing thy heaven more clearly unto the great light, and thou lightest those who suffer and are mortal to the spring of life. O Martyr of Christ, intercede in our behalf. As the virgin, I delight in thy beauty alone, for I believe loving thee, O Lord, and father with the sword. O Martyr of Christ, intercede in our behalf. With the shame of thy blood, untrusted, shed, or watered, thou spread the flux of the godlessness of impious men, and is blessed with our delusion. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Thou shalt for thyself entire unto God, making the blood of thy virginity more radiant to the dye of thy blood, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. The flux of corruption of seed to the virgin hath uncorruptedly given birth to him that hath freed from man's corrupted nature. The Martyr of Christ is proceeding on our behalf. Thou was manifest to Christ as a hidden and spotless beauty, as a diaphanous fountain, a very fruitful garden, a true bride, and a paradise, and is full of the most glorious Marina. O Martyr of Christ, intercede in our behalf. And all comely young maidens followed after thee, running after the fragrance of thy merciful Master, and imitating by her endurance thine immaculate and venerable passion. O Martyr of Christ, intercede in our behalf. O much contending martyr, thou never struggled manfully, and by the power of the cross, thou didst destroy with a resounding noise him that madly boasted great things for rightfully named Marina. Most holy things, O Christ, save us. While Mary brought all blame, self-pure, and all the rest, dwelling place of the Creator of all, grant me the grace to cleanse my soul and hearken to my prayer. O Martyr of Christ, intercede on our behalf. With the blood of thy blood, thou dost dry up the seeds of evil belief that is born of the venerable Church of Christ, and Christ, whenever we are most converted. O Martyr of Christ, intercede on our behalf. Thou dost cast dry through a searching sea of torment, and escaping on ground, hath cast anchor in sheltered haven, enjoying true tranquility, O celebrated Marina. O Martyr of Christ, intercede on our behalf. The wicked persecutor commanded that thou, the Lord's Lamb, who hath set on directed unto Christ, be mercifully beaten and crushed with clubs. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Rising early after Christ and never setting sun, thou hast illumined the soul with the spire of grace, O godly mind of Christ, where and thou hast passed forward to eternal life. Both now and ever, and to the ages of ages, Amen. The Creator who by his will crossed at the sea in this,
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help and save us of mercy, and so keep us, O God, by thy grace. Calling from them, call Holy Magnet, most blessed, glorious Lady, show us in the Virgin Mary with all the saints. Let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
Thank you.
Sunday. On the 17th, Marina spoke with God. On this day, we commemorate the holy martyrs of Celia, who began the crisis in the year 180. Theratus, Nigelus, Sitinus, Venturus, Felix, Aquilinus, Lentantius, Janmar, Janarosa, Donatus, Secundus, and Vestia. And godliness experts, Spiratus, Thomas, the faithful of his fellows, and greatest expired. On this day, we commemorate the holy martyr of Veronica. Nothing out with her blood, the dark flame of the wicked, Veronica died bright as a candle and kindle. On this day, Saint Constantine, Bishop of Demonopolis, who goes in peace. Having led the word that I read for Constantine, that overflows and creates more than the day of the faithful. On this day, commemorate the recovery of the holy relics of the way to Father Lazarus from Mount Venetian. On this day, commemorate the
Thank you.
Thou givest before the tribunal the plan we find to be before God, and your crucifixion and put power to death, and grant us immortal life unto the most faithful who cry, O Lord, who art creation of the Lord, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Thou becomest higher than the heavens when thou givest birth to the heavenly God, who hath made the whole nature of the earth born to be heavenly to all pure lady, and was made Marina's temple of memory should be bright. Unto him we cry, all your work, praise you, the Lord.
Ayer, Christopher, el buen martes, Marina, tu virtud, tenía un oriente, anórdeno, para ver lo que piensa en el Dio. Cuando se trae pisas que les recomendan, en la voz confía, ni en el lugar, más que tenemos en la comedia, la voz calibarme. Ayer, έπαιξε πάσα την εκείνη και φιλόκοσμο του Μάρτυρ Διάνια, έδωσε ο Έλθεος και ο Στάφη, μάρτυρα έδειξε παρθενικές μαρμαριές. Το πριν διαβάμασα με Μαρίνα, πάσαμε δύο πάντες επεισόδους με καρύμπνε. Αγία του Θεού Πρόεδρε Τρεμών, λύσω τον ήφη εκδεχτή των κλεισμάτων τα σειρά στην τελβία σου και με χειρόγραφο της αμαρτίας μάρτυρας Δίριξος. Παρισταμένη ευπεφώς, εστό τον οποίο σου, το ανοιχτή μονή και επαφό μου την εχθή διασκέδασα. Αγία του Χριστού Πρόεδρε Τρεμών, πέφτε τρία λιμαδινών, ο αλάσπρος του γουδά τεάνιδες, επιγραφέμενε, σε την εκείες πίσω ζήτησαν και κατά αυτού περηφανώς νίκην αράμενε, νίτης Προμήτρος. Ανεκτήσω, σαφώς την παράπτωση, την Αγία του Χριστού Πρόεδρε Τρεμών. Όμηρον βλέπουμε ζωή, πλήρη κρατημένο στο ξύλο του γνώσεως. Σιγά πανάκουμε ζωή στο ξύλο, Χριστόν ευλάσσας. Τα σπισόδου τη ζωή, τη πάση γνωρίζοντα. Διότι πάντα με θεωρητόμενε ζωέ, καταγγέλνουμε. Αγία του Χριστού Πρόεδρε Τρεμών, των ατυχαίων υπόνη τη Εσπαργάνη και τη άλλη μάχη, εγκαφράτη τον άνω Εκκλησία, των πρωτοτόκων δε. Με τα δικαίωμα έχει σου, πνεύμα το θείο και φαινόμενο. Αγία του Χριστού Πρόεδρε Τρεμών, ειδώντα σε μάχη Μαρίνα, του υπερπίσω τα γόνα άγγελια θάμασαν όπω εν γυναικεία φύσικα δέσσεσνα και πριν τη σύντ, προμήτρα εν παραδείσω τα αναλατώσαντα. Αγία του Χριστού Πρόεδρε Τρεμών, ω περικαλή αθλητόρο ενδέξεω, παρθένο στέφο, αναμέρπο ο μήμο δικαιοσύνη, καταπατήσε με τα σαρκώ των άσαρκων και νικηφόρο χρηματίσαντα. Αγία του Χριστού Πρόεδρε Τρεμών, σε την χιλιδόνα την αδιάφορον αμνάδα και περιστερά χρυσαυγήσα το μαρτυρίο έχουσα πτέρυγας και προς το οποίο κατάστασαν και καταφάσασαν ηρέλουμε. Δόξα τα δίκη ο κυριμέμοντε. Ήδησα και κύλας και ως πλήνων των μαρτύρων αμαθουφόρε. Ο Μάρτυρ Μαρίνα ο Δρόδων την παρθενία έχουν φέρουσα και τον τερνό του θείου ως πράδειον και γέννησε. Και νύν και αείνη σώνα στον αρώνα μήν. Πώς μην ανέφερε Δημήτρης εξαφεράντος ο παθένε ούτες την πλοία σε θέος κατάλογα στήσα, πώς εκδημάξε την χαρά σε πονήμος τον κύριο την τροπάρχουνε. Ανοίξω το στόμα μου και πληρωθήσετε πνεύματος και λόγον ρίξομαι τη βάσιμη Δημήτρη και ως δίσομαι παιδός πανηγυρίδων και ασφαλιστόμενος
Δεν τα σκύρα, σπαθήσαμε τον But after the trap and death threats apart, you cried out, O supreme these praises, and O flame of blessed art thou, O son of our Father.
En omne lumen, Deus tecum, omen Dion, pedas evangelis et camino, o topos de Theotokum de Jesus Adon, totem et ipumenos, inden ipumenos, filicumen in abasa,
Theotokon και μητέρα του φωτός εν ύμνης τιμώντας μεγαλύνομεν.
Μεγαλύνει η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και η γαλλία σε το πνεύμα μου επί το Θεότος ασκήρι μου την τιμιωτέρα των κερουβήν και το σέρα να την τρίτω στο σέραπιν συναντία φόρος Θεολόγος.
Help Lord, and save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Calling to remembrance, all holy Magna, most blessed, glorious Lady, thou to open sin and rend man with all the saints. Let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our Lord.
And the sorrow of the Lord, my fool, and for all, and the body. Thank you.
intercede, O Lady, together with the martyrs and all the saints that are so by mercy.
Yeah.
spirit of the
Lord. Lord,
have mercy. For the peace from above and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the
Lord.
Lord, have mercy. For the peace of the whole world, the good estate of the holy churches of God, and the union of all the faithful, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
this holy house is for them that with faith, reverence, and fear of God and hearing. Let us pray to the
Lord.
For pious and orthodox Christians, let us pray to the
Lord.
For our Archbishop Demetrius, the Venerable Presbyter, the Diaconate of Christ, all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the
Lord.
City and state, for every city and countryside, and the faithful that dwell therein, let us pray to the
Lord.
For seasonal weather, abundance of the fruits of the earth, and peaceful times, let us pray to the
Lord.
For them that travel by sea, land, and air, the sick, the afflicted, the captives, and their salvation, let us pray to the
Lord.
For our deliverance from all tribulation, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the
Lord.
Help us, save us, and mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Always to remembrance of all holy immaculate, most blessed, glorious, mighty, self-focused, self-worthy, bear with all the saints. Let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
Thank you.
Holy Mass, and most blessed glories, lay the tail talk of them, and the mirror of the
Let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
Oh. sake have we related with earthly things, and now this contest illustriously as a right victorious virgin for the distressful sounding upon the invisible enemy who appeared to thee, O trophy bearer. And now thou dost pour forth gifts of healing upon the
the price of victory due to thy conscience. benedictisse et remus et dia oiemonos et afti ilse et prosepes en afto et ip en afto pasan ti alitia ode ip en afti ti perde it is Jesus es orquese ipae isi rimi
φιλοξενημάσαι ο Θεός και εσύ χαρητή. Σοφία.
Oh. Yeah.
may confess. Let us stand well, let us stand with fear, let us attend that we may offer the holy oblation in peace. Thank you.
Teaching me your name. Thank you.
Father, God, Christ, God, who did good to the public here, that has mercy on you, and the woman, and open the gates of our hands to the feet. Open us to his mouth, and the blood of man, and the sacrament of our feet. We seek it like the woman, and the ministry of one like the harlot. For the one who I touch in the hand of thy garment is receiving readily, and the other that passes down the back of his feet, cleaning these from their sin. And I deplore, both though I be there to receive thy whole body, may not be consumed, but receive me even as he. And do not let the sentence of my soul and burn up the indictments of my sin. By the intercessions of her, the seedless severity of the heavenly host, for thus art thou and to the ages of ages. Amen.
You said we gave you for the Lord to see our associates and others. Why, first of all, we're going to talk about the social and not the same word is good of law. It's the time of the promise to be good of law. It's the time of the name of the Lord. Now, when it's a race, we're going to talk about the law, 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 the
law, the law, the law, the law, the law, the law, the law, the law, the law, the law, the law, the
Yeah, do
a shaking of head among the people. Thank you.
to the Immaculate Mysteries unto the remission of sins and life everlasting. Amen.
Taken of the divine, holy, immaculate, immortal, heavenly, life-creating, fearful mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks unto the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Having asked that the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God. Ευλογώντους, ευλογούντες σε Κύριε και αγιάζουν σε επισή πεπιθότητας, σώσον τον λαόν Σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομία Σου. Το κλήρωμα της Εκκλησίας Σου φύλαξον, αγίασον τους αγαπώντας την ευκρέπεια του οίκου Σου. Συ αυτούς αντιδόξωσον τη θεϊκή Σου δυνάμει και μην καταλείπεις ημάς τους ελπίσοντας επί σε. Η ειρήνη των κόσμων δώρησε της Εκκλησίας Σου τις ιερές της άρκος ημών και παντή το λαό Σου. Ότι πάσα δώσεις αγαθή και παντόρημα τέλειον, άνα την εστίν καταπαίνον εξού του Πατρός των Φώτων. Και εσύ την δόξαν και ευχαριστήν και προσκύνησιν αναπέμπωμένα, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Το όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από τολή και έως.
Ιησού Χριστέ, ουράνιος άρτος, ο της βρόσεως της μενούσης, εις τον αιώνα πλωσίου πάρχος χορηγός, ο δοτήρ των αγαθών, ο δηλίου τροφήν Αγιώργη των πηγάσεως, η ελπίσον επιλπισμένων, η βοήθεια των αβοηθήτων και σωτηρία των ψυχών ημών, ευλόγησον τα δώρα τα αυτά και τους ταύτασι προσκομίσαντας εις δόξαση και τιμή της Αγίας Μάρτυρος Μαρίνης. Παράσοντα αγαθέ της επτρεπείς εσύ τους πλακούντας τούτους πάντα τα εγκόσμια και υπερκόσμια αγαθά σου. Έφρονον αυτούς εν χαρά μετά το προσώπο σου. Δείξον αυτοίς οδούς προς σωτηρίαν. Τα αιτήματα των καρδιών αυτών και πάσαν την βουλήν αυτών ταχύως πλήρωσον. Οδηγών αυτούς προς εργασίαν των εντολών σου. Ή να διαπαντός εν εφροσύνη και αγαλιάσει, υμνώσει και δοξάζωση το πάντιμον και μεγαλοπρεπές όνομά σου. Πρεσβείσεις υπερευλογημένης δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και η Παρθένου Μαρίας, της Αγίας Μάρτυρος Μαρίνης και πάντων σου των Αγίων. Ότι εσύ ευλογών αγιάζων πληθύνων και τρέφοντα σύμπαντα Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, και εσύ την δόξαν αναπέμπωμεν, σύν τον Άρχο σου Πατρί και τον Παναγίον και αγαθό και ζώπιό σου Πνεύμα την ίχαια ή και εις τη Θεός.
Χριστός ο αληθινός Θεός ημών, δεσπευσεις Παναχράντου, Παναγνώμου και Αγίας αυτού Μητρός, δυνάμει του τιμίου και ζωπιού σαυρού, προστασίες εν επουρανίων δυνάμων των σωμάτων, οικεσίες του τιμίου δόξου προφήτου προδρόμου και βαπτιστού Ιωάννου, των Αγίων εδόξων και πανεφήμων Αποστόλων, των εναγείς πατέρων ημών μεγάλων ιεραρχών και οικουμενικών διδασκάλων, Βασιλείου των Αγάλων, Γρηγορίου του Θεολόγου και Ιωάννου του Χρυσοσώμου, ούτε τι επιμείνει επιτελέσαμε. Παναγίων ενόψων και καλλινίκων μαρτύρων, Κονοσίου και Θεοφόρων πατέρων και μητέρων ημών, Μάρκο Γερικού της Εφέσου, Βότοπ της Βοστόνης, Φιλοτέη της Αθηναίας, των Αγίων και Δικαίων Θεοπατώρων Ιωακήν και Άνης. Τρεγίες και Καλλινίκου Μάρτυρος Μαρίνης, των Αγίων Μαρτύρων Σπεράτου και Βερονίκης, του Αγίου Φρασίου Επισκόπου Γιονοπόλου, του Σίου Λαζάρου, Καλλισίσκαου, Κούτσι Ανακομιτή των Αγίων Ιξάνων, Γιορτάσμα, του Σίου Λεωνίδου, που συνεδούμσκαβο, του Σίου Ειρηνάρχου της Μονής, Κολομέσκου, Μόνης, τιμήμην επιτελούμεν και πάντων τον Αγίον Ελέησε και σώσε μας, ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος και λέγον Θεός.
To the prayers of our Holy Fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Ευλογητός και δόξαστος πάντων την νύχτα είναι και η Χριστός.
Άγιος ο Θεός. Ότι σου εστίν η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Άγιου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων με τα πνευμάτων δικαίων τετελειωμένων τας φυγάς των δούλων σου σώτεραν άπαυσουν φυλάτων αυτάς εις την μακαρίαν ζωή την χάρασι την άνθρωπε. Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός κατά το μεγάλειό σου δεόμεθά σου πάθησον και
ελέησον.
Και τη δόμεθα υπέραν απάρσεως των ψυχών των κυκειμένων δούλων του Θεού Κωνσταντίνου, Κωνσταντίνου, Νικολάου, Ιωάννου, Θανασίου, 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 Μανουήλ, Ευγενίας, Παναγιώτας, Βασιλικής, Αλεξάνδρος, Ουρανίας, Βασιλικής, Ευθυμίας, Ουρανίας, Παναγιώτας και Γεωργίας και υπέρ τους υπερηθήν αυτής παν κλειμένη να ακούσιον τε και ακούσιον. Όπως Κύριος ο Θεός τάξει τα ψυχάς αυτόν εν τα ειδίκαιοι αναπαύονται. Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, τα ελέη του Θεού την βασιλεία των ουρανών και άφεση των αυτονοματιών. Παρά Χριστό το αθανάτο βασιλεί και το ημών επισώμετα. Κυρίου δεηθώμε, ο Θεός ο Πνευμάτων και πάσης αρκώς, τον θάνατον καταπατήσας, τον διάβολον καταργήσας και ζωήν τον κόσμο σου δωρισάμενος. Αυτός Κύριε ανάπασον τας ψυχάς των και κοιμημένων δούλων σου, Κωνσταντίνου, Κωνσταντίνου, Νικολάου, Ιωάννου, Θανασίου, 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 Μανουήλ, Ευγενίας, Παναγιώτας, Βασιλικής, Αλεξάνδρας, Ουρανίας, Βασιλικής, Ευθυμίας, Ουρανίας, Παναγιώτας, Γεωργίας, εν τόπο φωτεινό, εν τόπο χλωρό, εν τόπο αναψύξεως, εν θα πέδρο, δίνει λύπη και συναγμός. Πάνα μάρτυμα το παραυτόν πραχθένει λόγο ή έργο, ή διανύος αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός συγχώρησον, ότι ου και εσύν άνθρωπος ως ζήσετε και ου χαμαρτήσει. Σίγαρ μόνος εκτός αμαρτίας υπάρχει στη δικαιοσύνη, στη δικαιοσύνη, εις τον αιώνα και ο νόμος σου αλήθεια. Let us pray to the Lord. For thou art the resurrection, the life, and the repose of thy servants who have fallen asleep. Constantine, Constantine, Nicholas, John, Athanasius, 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 Manuel, Evgenia, Panayota, Vasiliki, Alexandra, Orania, Vasiliki, Ephthymia, Orania, Panayota, and Georgia. O Christ, our God, and unto thee do we send up glory, thy beginless Father, thine all holy, good, and life creating Spirit. Now and ever unto the ages of ages.
Του Κυρίου δεηθώμε, ότι σύ ανάστη ζωή και ανάπαυση των κεκλειμένων δούλων σου, Κωνσταντίνου Σωτηρίας Μυρίας Αναστασίου Μιχαήλ, Βόλτος Βενετής, Κωνσταντίνου Παναγιώτας, Κωνσταντίνου Βασιλικής, Νικολάου Ιωάννου Αθανασίου, Αθανασίου Αθανασίου, Εμμανουήλ Ευγενίας, Αλεξάνδρας Ουρανίας Βασιλικής Ευθυμίας Ουρανίας, Παναγιώτας Γεωργίας Κατέρινης, ο Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπουμε εσύ τον άρχο σου Πατρί και το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζώπιο σου Πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Δόξα σε Χριστέ ο Θεός ελπίσιμο δόξα σου. Ο και νεκρών και ζώντων την εξουσία νέχων ως αθάνατος βασιλεύς και αναστάσα εκ νεκρών Χριστός ο αληθινός Θεός ημών. Θεσσοις βρίσεις Παναχράντου και Παναμόμου και Αγίας Ευθυμητρός, του Τιμίου Αντόξου Προφήτου Προδρόμου και Αγίου Ιωάννου, των Αγίων Ενδόξων και Πανεφήμων Αποστόλων, των Αστήμων και Θεοφόνων Πατέρων. Ημών των Αγίων Ενδόξων Προπατώναν Αβραάμ, Ισά και Ιακώβ, του Αγίου και Δικαίου Φίλου αυτού Λαζάρου, του Τετραημέρου και πάνω των Αγίων. Τας ψυχάς των εξημών μεταστάντων δούλων αυτού Κωνσταντίνου, Κωνσταντίνου Νικολάου, Ιωάννου Θανασίου, Θανασίου, Μανουήλ Ευγενίας, Παναγιώτης Βασιλικής, Αλεξάνδρας Ουρανίας, Βασιλικής Ευθυμίας Ουρανίας, Παναγιώτης και Γεωργίας. Εν σκηνές δικαίων τάξεν κόλπης Αβραάμ αναπάσε και μετά δικαίων συναρρυθμίσε εμάς ελέησε ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος. Αιωνία ημών η μνήμη εξωμακάριστη και αείμνηστη αδελφή ημών. Αιωνία ημών η μνήμη εξωμακάριστη και αείμνηστη αδελφή ημών. Eternal be your memory, O worthily blessed and ever memorable brethren.
Αιωνία ημνήμη.
Πατέρων ημών Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός ελέησον και σώσον ημάς.
Thank you.
my heart, and burn up the thorns of all my offenses, and purify my soul, sanctify my body, and restore my youth and peace of all, and lighten the spirit of unity of my five senses, nail down the bones of which I fear, and with the help of God's teaching, and remember so from the deed and word, purify the sense and all of their life, make the coming of your grand strength, and then lighten me, and bring forth as an habitation of spirit only, and no longer as an habitation of sin. That is time to both in the entrance into thy communion, every evil good passion, your teaching to thy fire. As it possesses, I pray to be able to sanctify the ranks of the incorporeal powers thy full honor, the wise apostles, and serve as thy first apostles, thus apostles. Prepare to be the people of my compassion, and Christ to be built in the worship of child of light, for thou honor the strength of faith, the third one, and the illumination of our souls, and the fear of the poor death and after these days and sitting on the center of the Lord.
For some of the body of Jesus, the dead, or those who are in the of the Lord, and 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 the Lord, και νομίζω με τα δεδομένα χαρτία ή του ελεύθερου και του χρέου του Βίβλη, και δεν ξέρω να το δω στην άλλη τη Βίβλη, η καρδιά μου και αυτή τη διανόηση και ανάξει με του Βίβλη. Και αυτό το με καταφέρει από να πει, αν καταφέρει το λέει τον Αχάρη τη Βίβλη τη Αγγελμών, τη πίεση τη Βίβλη και τη Όλο, το παράσιμο ελάχιστο Ιταλία, τη προγύρωση του Βίβλη και το σάρι μου, πάση τη ζωή μου, ό,τι λέει μέσα στο κειμένο υπάρχει τώρα στο Βίβλη.
The blessed Lord God of the ages has reached from me.
Now the Holy Spirit of our grace and master for the ever and salvation of the Church of the Faith of all men. We let our relations to the nations of the Lord that will
deliver us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Lord, and Lord Shadow. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Lord, and Lord Shadow. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Lord, and Lord Shadow. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Spirit. Now and ever, and to the ages of which come in. While holy and trinity of mercy on us, Lord, be gracious unto our sins. Grant us pardon our iniquity, for peace, holy mind, listen and heal our permission for their name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, and now and ever, and to the ages of the age of the age. Amen. Our Father, who art in the heavens, hallowed be thy name, the kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this year daily bread, and give us our day as we seek to give our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
In the name of the Father, and the Lord, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and the ages of ages.
Amen. Keep us from all those who have been chosen to us, and ask that we may be fortunate, after a year of hope, to live in a better life, and to live in a better life, and to live in a better life. Αλλά σε τόσο και δεν μάθει να τη σώσουμε, το λόγο Μισκεφίστε τον λόγο που Μαρίνα έδωσε των επιδείων εσύ αν κοιπάσα τα μέλη γιατί θα τα δώσω και πάρνω. Τον κάνα όλο τον εχθρό με τον κάτσο στερός, ο θέλος θα την φόρε. Και γίνει την άρση του κόσμου και την άρση τα χαρίσματα.
Glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit. From the heavens, thou hast received divine grace. And with thy lips, I beseech you all to worship the one God and Trinity, who God perfect and most blessed righteous one. Rightly can say thee, for thou the teacher of many things to hide.
Παρθενία σκάλης, επιτυχημένη Παρθένε, μαρτύριος είμαστε στην πόλη στο Μαρίνα. Έμαστε σαν την δικήστε ερατζημένη ανάμαση, καταληφθήσα τον διαμάδο και τον μάτω σε τέτοιο, να πει εκείς της εσείς αντίστοιχο. Και νύχτα η εξόμαστε στο Μαρίνα, στην παιδεία και η πάντα να γίνει και της ερατόπου, της σύνδεκτη δοσμή και λέξουμε μας, ως μόνος της σύρου.
Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. For honor both in the cherubim, and we ask the prayer of the Lord, and the cherubim, even without corruption, through the first God.
God was incarnate as a human child, and here God was existing before the ages. For he made that human song, and he made him the purpose of the heavens, and he has no great contribution that's the good. Glory be to thee.
Glory to the Master,
glory to glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, with now and ever, and unto the ages of the ages. Amen. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Holy Father, and us.
Praise of the Son, and the Spirit, and the Lord, and the Lord, and the Mother, the Father, and the Lord, and 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 the Father, and